Okay, so, I reached 1,000 subs.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I've been waiting and waiting for this day to happen, and it's here, and it feels weird. It feels so weird seeing 4 digits. Oh my god, this is unreal. So, thank you to everyone, to just everyone. I can't even think right now. I'm just still in this mode of what the hell am I looking at? 4 numbers. But yeah, so thanks to all my old and new subscribers. You guys are awesome and I love you guys so much. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm going to make a... Well, okay, I'm not gonna remake it, but, I guess a Q&A? I mean, I've had a couple of them in the past, but I didn't have as many subscribers, so... And this actually is one of the few ways that I've been able to get my audience to interact and, you know, comment. So, yeah. So, the Q&A, so ask anything that you want, and I'm an open book, and it's really, really, really hard to offend me, so ask what you will, and if I don't like your question, or I'm uncomfortable with it, I will respond to you and ask you to change it, or, you know, make a new question. But I won't get mad. I'm not gonna get mad unless it's something really inappropriate. And I think any of you with a brain could probably guess what an inappropriate question would look like. But yeah, so yeah, just ask away, ask away. Yes. And, let's see. Updates. The Lyra Bon Bon book will be slightly put on hold, till my friend can do the recording, because the next chapter has a lot of Agent Furlong in it, so can't wait for him to do that. But in the meantime, other than this Q&A, I do plan on uploading more chapters from the Equestria Girls book, because I've actually gotten some people who are like, why aren't you doing this? And I was actually surprised, because, you know, it's just a basic review of the movie, so I didn't think people would be that interested in it. Apparently I was wrong. So, I guess, because I'll be doing this, I will be uploading the Lyra Bon Bon and the Equestria Girls books simultaneously, you know, off and on, so that it just creates harmony! No. I created harmony! But yeah, just so that things go smoothly from there in between chapters, so that you guys have something to listen to if in fact things go on hold again. Oh, and I'm not doing the Luna book simultaneously, just because I already have, you know, a chapter up of the Equestria Girls book, so it just seems kind of weird that, you know, I would continue to put that one on hold, while the other one doesn't have any chapters up. So, there's that, and, yeah. How do you like, VOC that a member of DeviantArt drew for me. She's so flirty. She looks nice though. Honestly, I get so super excited when I see my OC drawn. I don't know if you've noticed, but I just get this person how like, oh my god, that's my OC, oh my god. She looks so amazing, drawing by like so many different people. Ah. But yeah, this one, what I like about her, I asked that the because of the crystal dust and stuff. I know you guys don't understand what I'm saying, but this is part of her backstory and part of who she is. But if you look at the mane and tail and the body as well, but yeah, there's sort of like shimmery, and that's supposed to be like the crystal dust. But yeah, I like the mane and tail especially. It looks really cool. But yeah, she's all flirty. She's all flirty. Yeah, I'm gonna link to the artist and whatnot. By the way, I did not ask for that background. They put that in. I'm guessing it's because of the cutie mark, because it's in the shape of a heart, with musical notes. But yeah, I don't know. Purple is an interesting choice of color for the background. But anyway, yeah. So, let's see. But yeah, so questions. Ask away. It can be anything, you know, just personal questions or questions about the show, what I think about it, or ponies, or whatever else you guys can think of. And I don't have a deadline per se, so you guys can just keep bringing them in, you know. Even if I do post answers to the Q&A, you guys are totally welcome to continue asking questions either on this video or anywhere else, and I'll just answer it personally instead of putting it in a video. Or I could do a compilation later on, but I think after I post the answer, that maybe I should do it personally, because I don't think I'm going to be getting a lot of questions. So, yes, so again, thank you for subscribing. This is amazing. And I do have plans. I have major plans for this channel. It's completely different from what I'm doing now, from, you know, the book readings and whatnot. I have huge plans, but I'm gonna need help, and I'm not gonna give anything away, because I don't want to, you know, just put out there something that I'm not exactly sure is going to pan out, and what exactly, you know, the specifics, blah, words. So, yeah, but anyway, thank you so much for all this, the subs, and the love and all that, because you guys are awesome and I love this fandom. So anyway, this video is way too long as usual. So yeah, questions, and thank you. Take care, every brownie.